ILC workshops have helped a lot when we plan for collaboration at our math department. There is now a constant conversation. What can we do further to improve us as a department, as teachers? What can we do so we can support the standards for mathematical practices and help the students be mathematically proficient?